It's good for creativity. Have a good moment with my friend and for fun.
Graffiti process usually is sketches, then you coloring, then you add the lines at the end. We coloring and we only do shapes at the beginning. How we put the colors together. At this point, we only focus on the composition, and then when you put the lines, you will create the real thing. You connect it with your skills and with your art at the same time. When you don't know where you go, it's where you find some fun. You be confident in your power, confident in your style, yeah. And you just go. That's it.